ladies and gentlemen, the sixth matchup of the evening, scheduled three-minute rounds. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, wearing the black with red chokes, he is an Atspigai fighter. Standing 6'3" tall, he clears over 260 solid pounds on the scale. Ladies and gentlemen, he brings a record 0 wins, only 1 defeat. Representing Silver Eagle Fitness by way of Holbrook, Arizona, ladies and gentlemen, David Angel of War! His opponent across the cage out of the red corner, wearing the black with white lettering, he is an Orthodox fighter. Standing 5'9" tall, a solid 231 pounds on the scale. Ladies and gentlemen, he is an undefeated fighter, 8 wins, no defeats, representing MGV Fight Team by way of Payson, Arizona, Donovan Big Sexy! Will be in charge of Raul Peralta. Officially will be at Buffalo Bar and Grill following the main event of our All Powers Combat. We will see you and all of our fighters and friends at Buffalo Bar and Grill tonight.
Bones that can never break, take you to a dark, a shade of gray, warm you like a sun that'll never fade.
Gentlemen, we are going into a third and final round.
Bye-bye.
Payson, Arizona Fight fans, we are going into the final round. Make some noise! Gentlemen, for the first time this evening, we go to the scorecards.
The sadness burning in my heart. You're left too early, follow up. So many things I should have seen, but in your mind you knew it well.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, make some noise for both these warriors. They go into Texas, 3 3-minute rounds. As we go to our scorecards, we have come to a unanimous decision. All three judges scoring about 30-27 for your winner and still undefeated, the Warriors.